Alright, let's go talk to Super Craig.
Alright, listen. I have this ex-friend who I hate now, and he still has my goddamn laptop. Go get it from him and tell him if he doesn't let you have it, I'm calling the fucking cops. His name is Tweak. You'll probably find him at his parents' coffee house.
Found it.
Get my fucking laptop back for that prick.
Hello, welcome to Tweak Coffee. What can I interest you in today? How are those taste tests coming, son?
I can't even taste the difference anymore.
Well, keep sampling. We need to come up with the perfect sunset blend.
What's this? Give me my fucking laptop. Oh, you work for him, huh? Well, you can go back and tell him he can have his laptop back when I get my fucking guinea pig back. We bought it when we were together, but Sprite is mine. I paid for him, and I have the receipt. You think it's right for him to keep Sprite while he's the one who didn't stand up for me? You tell him that.
Well, Tweak, I can't exactly talk. Go get him.
Well, what did Tweak say about my laptop? The fucking guinea pig? Fine. You know where Stripe's cage is. Go get him and give him to that fucking asshole. When you give that to Tweak, you make sure he knows that when you walk out.
Shit.
You made a real mistake when you attacked us. Oh wow, you guys seem really cool. Too bad we have to kick your ass. Hey guys, we having fun yet? I totally spit in your food, by the way.
Well, I don't really care.
You chipped my nail! This is for all the ladies in the world who have to wear new tights. I learned that one in Nam.
Nam?
You how we put the double whammy in our double whammy weight.
I need to check my makeup.
My turn now, bitch. Whoa, it hurts more when it's close. Shit.
You're gonna feel that one when your balls drop, sweetie. I'm gonna whoop you like my mama did my daddy, sweetie. Everything all right over there, hon?
No.
This is no way to treat your server.
Fuck you. You're attacking me.
You'll probably have a black eye tomorrow. But just put eyeshadow on the other eye to match. Everybody good here? Great. Hashtag killing it!
Oh.
Now who ordered the old-fashioned beating? Cold as hell? This sort of stuff is only supposed to happen to parents who shop at J-Mart!
Oh, you're not having a turn.
Here for an ass-kicking? I'll put that order right in now. Oh my god, racist girls, we totally slayed!
Fuck you.
You're dead.
I call hacks. Fucking hacks. Please come to me.
Everybody good here?
Fuck you.
Hey.
Oh, wait, I need the ultimate. Oh, thank God I'm saved.
What the fuck, what the fuck?
Go away, Wendy.
Don't worry. I'm unfriending their Instagrams exponentially. They won't be back for a while. You gotta be careful playing superhero. You can make a lot of enemies.
Oh, yeah.
I always think girls don't make good superheroes. I've known you were a girl since the day you moved here, new kid. Why do you need everyone to believe you're a boy?
Well, I can't really talk, so...
You like to remain mysterious, huh? Fine. Look, you've got problems.
Yeah.
Whatever you did last night got a lot of people's attention. Bad people. There's a crime boss who's been calling the shots here in South Park, and now that person is planning to run for office. Whatever you did last night scared him. I'm tracking everyone's Instagrams and Facebooks, and will continue to cross-reference with Tumblr while monitoring Twitter and LinkedIn. If you need information, just know you can rely on Call Girl.
Cool.
Watch your back, girlfriend!
Thanks. Saving last. So that's actually very close to death. Piece of garbage. Dang it! Feel that warm, Felix. Time has come.
Go on. Don't be shy.
New kid, I see you've also come to assist in assuring Classy's cooperation. Please, after you. Hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Is your friend looking for an energizing mental feeling or more of a full body high?
I don't know.
We'll send over our expert blood tender who can help you out.
All right, Tally.
You want to get high? Oh, hey, Eric.
Oh, wow, Tally. Thought you went to rehab.
Yeah, I did, but now back in South Park. Clean, it's over almost a year. Clean,
wow.
No drugs at all. And I tell you what, I don't miss it.
And you work here in a pot store.
Cannabis, Eric, and yeah, it's great. Now I get high, helping people cure their insomnia, back pain, migraines, and stress naturally. Did you know that ancient Chinese gave cannabis to their infants for teething?
Wow.
I have an addictive personality, so I'm cool without it. Now I got a kid with my lady, so better to stay on the straight and narrow, you know?
You have a kid, right?
It turns out I had one the whole time. I was too high to realize. Now I'm holding down a job and paying the rent. But I'm also doing good, helping people find the herbal remedies they need to combat all the modern stresses of a job and taxes and traffic and a wife breathing down my neck about the apartment. The tally, we got a leak.
Okay, tally, calm down.
I'm not a plumber, bitch. I'm a tally, not a fucking plumber.
Okay, we're here to pick up our friend's medicine. Her name is Classy.
Oh, Classy. Yeah, Classy with a Y with the clit hanging off it, coming around and licking the shit out of the sea?
No. It's Classy with a dick hanging off the eye that's fucking the L out of the ASS.
Oh, that Classy. Sure, I got her order.
My Classy's order.
She likes the banana cush for back pain and some of the platinum OG to wait. What the fuck? Who put the chillax cush in with the OG mellow bliss? What the fuck, you retards? People don't want to mix their mellow with the chill. They'll get all fucked up. God, fuck, 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 fuck.
Hey, Tally. Relax.
No, it is not fucking cool. I'm trying to run a legitimate business here, but my back hurts. I can't sleep. I got no appetite. This shitty town is so fucked up. We gotta buy all our product from fucking sixth graders. And who knows what the shit they're putting in it. Need to top it off. I got a couple of little dick lickers coming into my store and telling me to fucking relax. Fuck you.
Oh, Tally, calm down. Sober Tally. Uh-oh, I have to calm Tally down.
It's time to give these kids a fucking consultation. Oh, man.
Tally, come on, man.
Careful, there's product everywhere. Where's baby?
Eric.
You're gonna wish you were a towel.
Can I reverse it?
Oh my god, the butt lord fucked you.
I don't work out a lot.
Step aside, coon friend. Daddy's home.
Fuck, I need some pain management.
Don't mess this up, dickbag.
Oh. What, do I have to actually hit his friends? I guess
hey,
there's co-worker.
You kids take your bad attitude somewhere else.
Hey.
Light it up, new
Tally started.
This is my life savings and weed here.
Oh.
Shit, now you got my stock on fire. Sure smells nice, though. There.
Burn another pile.
Oh, we have to burn all of these.
This is workplace harassment.
Eric!
Punch someone for the coup.
Oh shit, quit burning the product! Gotta admit it's some quality blood though.
We gotta burn another.
Damn it! Am I close to the other one? Well, that means I can just do this. Eric, you can be close to it. Wait, will he kick us to this? He'll kick Eric to the step. Tally? You're on step.
More of a lover than a fighter. I need to take five.
Yes, come on, Tally, burn me.
Good sack,
passive resistance.
Alright, mice really need to get over there. Damn it, boy, I have the raccoon's ability. So that might mean I can get over there. Right? Fuck, I don't have much longer. You all can't have turns.
I think I closed the shop early today.
Oh, good thing you didn't get automatically kill me. Burn! There we go, Tally, get high. Real high, man.
Best attack. Hey, guys. Hey, how you been, Eric? Oh, you're a cool guy, man. I'm psyched to see you, man.
Yes! Tally's high!
Yeah, this is for classy. I threw in a couple hash nuggets and some granddaddy purple shatter on the house. Come by anytime for a hookup.
Well done.
Bye.
Now get that over to classy.
I'll get it over to her. Bye. I mean, you could. But. Oh. Look, I'm just real tired of that crap, so I'm just gonna get rid of it. I guess I can go get some more Yowie drawings. Where was the last one? Oh yeah, the continent. I'll just stop by there for the classic. Oh yeah, I also get Stripe. I'm doing a lot today. Bob Tally, got doing this segment. Finally getting meeting Tally. No, I think that stuff's getting in the way. That is Timmy's house.
See? Here's the new kid now. You got Classy's prescription?
Damn well better hand my prescription. Well, it's about motherfucking time. Praise Jesus, I need this shit back. If I don't get my medication, I lose my motherfucking mind. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
All right. That's much fucking better. All right, listen. The place y'all niggas need to go is Youth Story. That's where they taking the cats. You know what I'm saying?
That's it. Coon, this is Fez. The new kid got the intel from Classy.
Not bad, new kid. What'd you find out?
It's the Youth Story in the northeast of town. Classy says the cats are being taken there.
The Youth Store. We should have known. All right, keep Classy safe. I'll get back to you guys soon.
Roger that. Fast pass. Fast pass out.
Looky, looky, if it ain't my little hero.
I love the fact that.
Hey, kid. You're that farting vigilante from the news, right?
How could you tell?
Not a talker, eh? Well, Sergeant wants to have a few words with you over at the station.
New kid, this is Super Craig. You need to get more of your character sheet filled out. Go over to Crunchy's micro booth. Somebody there can help you.
Hey, new kid. So it turns out gender is actually a little more, complicated than what we talked about yesterday. Okay, could you come back to my office so we could sort this out, maybe? Okay, thanks. Okay.
Okay. What's this? Why the hell am I... Okay. Let's go get ourselves some. Let's go talk about our gender. Again.
I got boob pics, Forthy. Check them out.
Oh. Cool. Fuck. What?
Thanks for coming. Have a seat.
Okay.
Now, I got some feedback from the principal that our discussion about sex, about gender, wasn't precise enough. And, he gave me some guidelines how to do a more thorough pass, helping you identify your gender.
Is it was a PC principal.
Is the gender you assigned with at birth the gender that you currently identify with? Okay, great. So as you know, that means that you're cisgender. Okay, great. Now, the next thing I want to talk to you about with your gender is your sexuality. Now, a lot of people think that gender and sexuality are the same, but no, that's bad. That's wrong. That's bad.
So don't bad.
How would you describe the sex of the kinds of people you find yourself sexually attracted to? Okay. Are you attracted to both binary genders, male and female, or do you find multiple genders beyond the binary definitions attractive? Okay. Okay, well that means you're bisexual. Of course, you're bisexual, you kid.
Look, I'm just choosing it randomly. Right. Upgraded,
well,
I guess.
I'm really glad we had this talk, okay? Just be careful, okay? Because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
Okay, bye. A redneck's going to go attack me again when I walk outside those doors.
My parents totally drank too much last night. It was a...
Yep, there they are.
Girl. Yeah, they're cisgender.
And they're bisexual, too.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Yeah, I can already tell.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
I'll whoop you like your daddy never did.
Suck it.
Damn right, diabetes.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
What the hell?
I'm big again.
I'm on your team and not fighting against you in some cruel, twisted fate?
We kicked your ass both times.
Oof, you fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right guys?
And no one answers back.
Hi, parents.
Wait, oh! Super Craig, help.
Alright, my turn.
Good, he's on our side. Alright, I'm gonna have to wake him back to you. Oh, yeah.
I am out of luck tickets.
Way to use your head. Next time, try putting a little heart into it.
Seriously, what the hell?
Beating you kids up was definitely the right decision.
Failure.
Thanks for saving me the trouble of flipping that shit head on.
But you just did.
You gonna start taking this seriously now, Super Craig?
I doubt it. Go down, Stu Kid.
Butt Lord's not taking any shit.
Oh, come on, Captain Diabetes, stop.
That's how Captain Diabetes deals with personal space invaders.
I'm your friend, pretty much your sidekick.
Pegasus, punch the room.
Not bad, Super Craig, but try not to slouch next time.
Only if you try not to be a dickweed next time.
It's a deal. Avert your eyes, children. The coon is about to get into some adult situations.
Yep. Like debauchery.
I'll feel that tomorrow. It's go time, Butt Lord.
Owned.
Nah,
oh, good. He's back to normal.
Needs to get punched the most.
What? Holy.
What kind of juice black magic is this?
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
Thanks, Moses. You're the best, man.
Are you a hemophiliac? Let's find out. You'll want to put some pressure on that.
You got it, butthole.
What did... Grapple!
Out for you, dude.
Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends.
Behold the true power of Diabetes!
You cannot say what I can't or can't be. Bitch. Hey look, I actually did it. Hooray! I am loved. Operation just caused my depression. I mean, I can go do that. I mean, it's not harming if I just go do it.
Somebody call for a fast pick?
Graham! Damn it, Graham. Where does he actually wander off to? I actually want to see.
There's a microbrewery. You'll find a person inside who can assist you with race. Good luck. Super Craig, out.
Bye. Hello, Jimmy! Hello?
I
I'm not just gonna sit here and do nothing while you insult this man's ethnicity.
I wasn't insulting him.
Excuse me. Did you or did you not say that this man seemed tired?
Yes, he's my friend. I said, Paolo, you look tired.
Microaggression! Persons of Hispanic backgrounds have been stereotyped as being sleepy, and saying they look tired is a microaggression that will not stand!
But I am tired.
You're the new kid, right? I'm the principal of your school. My name's PC Principal. I was told you wanted to talk to me about some race issues. Okay, come at me.
Oh. Okay.
Come on, you want to learn about race, right? Give me your best shot. It's a nice day, isn't it? What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again. It's a nice day, isn't it? What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again. It's a nice day, isn't it?
Oh, so I'm not supposed to attack.
Yes, very good. That was indeed not a microaggression. All right, round two. I ate a hamburger last week. All right, that was also not a microaggression. This time I will use a microaggression, and you will see how it gives you a free shot. All right, everybody, listen up. I'm about to use a microaggression, but it's only for the use of training this young person in the ways of the social justice warrior. Thank you, microaggression. About to happen. Thank you.
How did you
get
that?
My friend Brian looks like a chick. Microaggression. Hit him.
Oh!
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Not only is the word chick derogatory to females, but also criticizing a male for looking feminine is a microaggression towards a person transgender. Now let's see if you can spot a microaggression that's more subtle. My pants are warm. My pants are warm.
Nope. I can't.
My pants are warm is not a microaggression! That coffee belongs to Tim Sherman. I heard it's going to rain. Janet likes to roller skate.
Damn it!
You can't just attack for no reason. Try again!
Okay.
Janet likes to roller skate.
No.
Mr. Yamashiro is actually a very good driver. Microaggression! Hit him!
Fast!
Nice, kid. Very nice indeed. Using the term actually inferred that maybe other Asian Americans are not good drivers. And the use of Mr. is offensive to persons of third gender. Now, before we talk about your race, I need you to get out there and do some PC work for me. I'll let you know when I think you're ready.
Cool. I've been trained in the ways of microaggression.
Remember, kid, people use microaggressions every day.
Hold on. Yeah, no, no, how far is it? Well, it's near. I mean, it's nearby, I can't go.
Party in the evidence locker after we nabbed that vigilante.
Okay. Kind of weirded out by the fact that they. This is embarrassing. See the chief police? Hello?
What are you supposed to be? A rodeo clown?
Go on through.
So then the WAP says to the Prolac, if I wanted tits, I'd have... Whoa, what do we have here? You're the one who made the news last night, huh?
Yes.
Well, the police can always use the help of concerned citizens. I guess we can give our little junior detective a special kitty case to work on. All right, listen up. There's somebody new to town, shaking up the crime families. This is a real bad dude. a kingpin of crime who wants to control all the drugs in the city. We've tracked him to this location here. I need you to go in and neutralize him. You lead point, and my boys will be there after. If you take out the drug kingpin, we'll give you this junior detective badge. Pretty neat, huh? Now get out there!
Cool. Can I have my own signal in the sky? No? Screw you, then. You know what? Literally. Damn it, it would look incredible if it just fell over. Journey there. But because we don't have a run button, I can't get there fast.
I'm gonna serve that dweeb a zingy tingy knuckle sandwich.
Okay.
Wait, now you're scared of us?
No, I have Nobody way more important bed? Things to do than fight you.
Better run fast. There you go.
All right. Thanks.
Give that to Tweak, you make sure he knows that when you walk out on someone, you don't get to make up the rules anymore.
Oh.
Now we spread disorder or entropy today.
Yes and yes.
Hello, welcome to Tweak Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
Oh, you finally decided to be reasonable, huh? Fine.
Yes.
Here's a stupid laptop.
Oh, hello, new kid, right? Listen, I see you're really trying hard to get my son and his boyfriend back together, and... Well,
that was actually not my intent, but because I'm silent, really I guess I can't fight against it.
I think all they need is a little relationship counseling. Could you give this to Craig? Maybe together we can both help them out, huh?
Where is it? Counseling? Tweak wants me to go to counseling with him? No way. Tell him there's no way I'll go to counseling unless you go too. I need my support team.
Hello, welcome to Tweak Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
What's this? Relationship counseling? Craig? Are you shitting me? Well, fine, I'll do it. As long as you're there. You seem to be able to get him to think rationally.
They say they'll go to relationship counseling.
Get that vigilante! You can't run from chaos! Oh, I guess you did.
Seriously, how bars get all these people on his side? Big gay, whatever his name is. Hey, look, it's all those kids.
could my missing little kitties be?
Okay, you're approaching the hideout. Find a way in, but be careful. He's probably armed to the teeth. Thermal imaging is showing the suspect is in the rear of the house.
Okay, let's see.
You should have him in sight.
Hey, who are you? What are you doing in my house?
Engage! Engage!
I'm kinda hired by the police to...
I don't know what you're doing in my house!
Stand your ground!
Oh, God. Doing police dirty work.
What the hell do you want with me? Look, I'm just...
Well... Oh my god, he barely did it. Damn. What if I don't wanna?
That'll teach you to corrupt our youth with
drugs. Terrorizing blade. Oh god. What the hell?
Holy shit, you're the real deal, superhero. One less violent degenerate this town has to deal with. Please come on and help us again.
Hey, seriously. What's that? Well, I violently robbed him. Might as well just go rob the rest of his house. Nope. I'm just gonna go crap in the toilet. Well, that happened.
Who are you supposed to be? Gypsy magician? Go on through.
Hey.
Hey, little crime stopper, back for more? I got something you might be interested in. Turns out that scum you fucked up is just the low guy on the totem pole. We now believe the real kingpin is over here, on your phone, that I'm holding right now.
Thank you
for letting me hold your phone and show you this. Hiding out in some big luxury mansion mopping blood money, scumbag. This is a whole nother level, little crime fighter. This house is like a fortress. Every window and door is wired to a state-of-the-art high-tech security system. You'll need this. This mobile hacking device will help you bypass the security system.
Ray. Ray. I think I need to level up some more weapons. I looked at it, and it's like 200. I'm still that, so I might as well. I think I want to take a little bit. Okay.
Planning's taking all the fun out of law enforcement.
Let's go get. No, let's just go Duke tokens, Dad. This main mission right now. I think I'm gonna wait to go get more, you know, Yaoi drawings. Because,
I'm the fastest kid in town. Righteous.
Thanks, bro. I guess he's just gone. Yep.
Oh my God, I feel so empowered going after those meanies. Away from a raisins girl.
Lucky day, superhero. Looks like the guard is on a piss break or something. Proceed past the gate and around the back to find an entry point.
Not this time, sir. Not this time. Please move the fuck along, or I will fuck you up non-lethally. I will beat you until my shift is over, sir.
I have any gas mask now, but I can still kick your butt. Oh. Shit.
I have a really good feeling about this, gas. This might sting.
You just assaulted an officer of the lawn.
Now you're gonna
officer of the lawn.
Someone's ready for their spin-off, in Turkish markets at least.
Sir, I'll beat you like my boss is looking.
Yeah.
Justice is sprayed.
Captain Guy B, prepare to strike. Punching for great justice. Not good.
teeth, whatever. Pegasus, what's the room?
You turned the gray matter into ground shock.
Turn is now property of Soon and Friends. Kinda give a fuck, will you, Craig?
Sure, you bet.
Dramatic crew move incoming.
Now want to apply some light pressure to those wounds.
It's go time, butt lord.
Look at butthole go!
Get that kid!
Hell.
I wish I was a real cop, sir.
Well, I'm working with the police so I can get you good work if you let us go.
I'm big!
Oh, God.
Dick! I better not have re-deviated my septum. You're all welcome.
Like, everyone's getting pissed off at him. Yeah, that is pretty funny.
That was a thorough fisting.
I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do. Mega fist punch.
You bitch slapped that bitch.
Yeah, your attack only fueled my rage.
It'd be a shame if you ripped your sweet costume, Super Craig. Villainy will never defeat Coon and Friends. Try not to slip on your own guts. I'd hate for you to fall and hurt yourself.
You can't keep us down.
And you're dead. And you're old and you're dead. You won't. You'll just live in shame.
My hemorrhoids are really talking to me.
This is very complicated.
Yes, no problem. I've got it right here. Hang on a second. Dang it, let me look in. Oh, wrong drawer. Can you hold on just a minute? I'm sorry. No problem, sir. just a minute. Did you maybe write the password down anywhere, sir? Like a notepad or something? Yes, yes, must be something. Let's see. Let me check in this drawer. Ah, looks like they need to find my glasses here. Hold on.
Yes, we're all fine here.
Can you hear me?
How are you? There we go.
Maybe it's my middle name? Could you try my middle name? Okay, sir, I tell you what, let's just look up your account profile and get a new password for you. If you can just hang on the line here. Don't be fooled by his attempts at upper middle class sensibility. Oldest trick in the book.
This one, Hero, he's got a temper on him. Choose your moment now.
Hey, who the hell are you? You can't just break in here.
Engage! Go, go, go!
I have a security system, you know.
And I killed him.
Where the hell are the cops? Please, just leak.
And he's down.
Make sure he doesn't stand his ground.
Stop, drop.
Brilliant work, Hero. You're really getting into the program. You understand exactly what we're doing, and you're doing it right along with us. Meet me back at the station. I've got something for you.
I have no clue what I just did.
Vigilante.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
Vigilante's taking all the fun out of law enforcement.
Who are you supposed to be? A yoga instructor? Go on through.
Good work on clearing that kingpin, little crime stopper. I wish I had 100 more like you on the force.
Thanks. Red. I think we're gonna go help out Tweak and Craig with their counseling.
Hey, you're getting a lot of buzz around the old precinct, new kid. Swing by my office in the police station. I want to talk about an amazing grassroots marketing opportunity.
My lord, I have to say I'm mildly impressed with the progress you're making. Come to the Coon Lair. I've got a little surprise for you. Cue that.
Get them, Vigilante!
Hold on. I, Oh. Let me quickly run over.
I need
there.
To get somewhere fit quickly. Good going, new kid. Catch you later.
Hello, welcome to Tweet Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
What did my dad say to you? Is he worried?
It sure is super of you to help these boys out.
Oh, cool! Got a new costume! Let's try that. Got my stacked shock crossbow. Or at least something to somewhat to. Alright, I guess I'll wait till. Shall they say that we can go to it?
Better run fast. Catch you later. In the second Coon and Friends movie. That'd be pretty DC Comics of us. I wouldn't recommend it. Ah! Butt Lord, please have a seat. Sorry, guys. Can I have a moment with Butt Lord, please?
Sure thing.
Come on, fast pass. Right behind you, Mosquito.
Hey, so.
Butt Lord, I just wanted to let you know that we've decided to let you have your own Netflix series right after the Fast Pass Fox miniseries and the third Coon and Friends United movie. Congratulations.
Yay!
Okay, well, get out there and finish your goals. Just, wanted to tell you the exciting news.
Oh, thanks for tracking!
What do you want, kid? I already let you do it, there's nothing left to talk about. Oh, no. You are not going to have three classes. New kid, no, do not give me those sad puppy eyes. Nobody gets to be three classes. You think that just because you had to live through your dad fucking your mom, you should get all the sympathy in the world, don't you? I'm sorry.
He's just looking.
I didn't mean to bring that up. Okay, all right, fine. If you were going to add another class, what would it be?
Okay. That's just funny.
Gadgeteer. Assassin. Gadgeteer.
You know what?
Gadgeteer. Oh, a gadgeteer, like Tupperware. Are you rich, too? An assassin. An ass. Okay. But if you're gonna be triple class, then we have to change your backstory. It is pretty dumb. Let's go back in time again. Back to when you were just a child.
Okay.
You couldn't sleep that night, but it was because you saw strange lights in the sky. You walked to the mirror.
Okay, going to the mirror.
And in the mirror, you saw a kid who maybe wasn't from this world. And that's when you heard it. Strange alien sounds from the hallway.
Oh no, is it?
You walked out and saw two intruders and an alien in your house. You had to stop them, so you called upon your new powers. As an assassin hero, you sharpened your blades and prepared to do what you do best. kill. Wasting no time, you drew first blood with a quick cut attack on the nearest foe. Bloodied, your target called for his companions to aid him.
Hey, that kid has a knife.
Oh, shit, seriously?
Even if he lost blood, the intruder swung his crowbar wildly at your face. You needed to get out of the fray and back into the shadows. Search for any trace of your whereabouts.
I got a bad feeling about this.
You stealthily crept into position to execute your next move. Your spin slash sent a fury of piercing knives in all directions.
This is for my fellow home invader.
I think New Kid's probably one of my favorite characters so far. And not. And like, sure, he's not like an actual character, but he's just so funny, like the other kids reacting to him, like everyone reacting to him, he's just fucking hilarious. Like him barely even emoting, the cartoon saying that, like acting like the guy is giving him like cat, like pussy boot ties.
You decided you had to use your most lethal attack. Deadly dad. You didn't even see what hit him as he slinked back into the shadows.
And the alien just sat there.
Some kind of super assassin.
The alien took you by the hand and led you to a dark room. And that. When you saw that your dad had just fucked your mom.
They just keep adding bullcrap to the story.
Were the aliens helping you by showing you who fucked your mom, or were they trying to make you full of rage? You might never know. Alright, get back out there, Buttlord. You still have a lot of things to do.
Well, I get like my fourth class, so I'll just be. Well, I literally just be, like gnome, like the. Like underpants gnomes next. Like zombie Nazis, all the weird crap I saw in the previous game.
New kid, this is Fast Pass. Get to the playground. One of the Freedom Pals is calling us out.
Well, I mean, I'm upgraded, so I might as well go.
Good going, new kid. Catch you later.
I'm back.
Hey, new kid, where to?
Your precious global financial system is in flames. nothing wrong with a boy being feminine, new kid. Be true to yourself.
You're sure one of the Freedom Pals wants to meet with us?
Yeah, his text said it was very urgent.
Yeah, but why would the Freedom Pals want to talk to us?
Unless this is some kind of trap.
Relax, coon friends. I didn't come to fight.
All right, Toolshed.
Hello, Toolshed. Long time no see.
Toolshed is a gadgeteer class visionary archetype.
And a butt-fucking traitor. Just listen to me. I understand that the new kid helped take my dad's keys last night. New kid, I don't know why you were looking out for my dad, but I owe you one. That's all I came to say. You might be in the wrong franchise, but if you ever need help, I'll return the favor. You think the new kid fucking cares about you? You belong to a loser, zero-income franchise that's run by a douchebag in a wheelchair.
At least he's not a fat little phone stealer.
Oh, not him again.
Come on! You call us losers when the only way you can get a lead is to steal it? Where is Dr. Timothy's phone?
Sorry, freedom pussies. That info is confidence.
You guys need to stop investigating the Chamber of Commerce and leave it to the professional superheroes.
Oh, yeah, you guys are the professional superheroes. It just so happens, Mysterion, that we already have a connection with Netflix. No, you don't. Yes, we do. We're just about to get the Humankind Netflix series off the ground, so...
No, Timmy, no. No, stop it.
Stop, stop, stop it, Timmy! He's trying to rape my mind!
They don't have a connection at Netflix.
Freedom Pals just raped my mind, you guys! Let's get these pedophiles! Coon and friends assemble! Freedom Pals, unite! Civil War II is going down!
You're outmatched. Give up before you embarrass yourselves. Who's ready to get maimed?
I can't even see them. Sorry, Kenny.
Formidable as always, Mysterion.
Here I go.
Suck on this, Camel Cow.
Way to use your head. Next time, try putting a little heart into it.
Stop the innocent.
Aren't you just full of surprises, Neverwhere? And perhaps a few leftovers?
No.
Get with friends.
Take that lying down, my boy. My turn.
friends. Daddy's home.
I'm pretty sure it's just a representation of him getting angry at everyone that he's fighting. That's what he wants. But yeah, Timmy is Charles Xavier. That's funny.
You knocked the brains out of that shit for brains. Another foe falls before the might of Coon and friends.
You
made a funny face. Let's see if these poopy heads.
No, thank you.
Timmy, Timmy.
Timmy.
Who needs to get punched the most?
That was a mistake.
Save some for the king. I'd be friends someday. Time to show off my tools. Your turn is now property of Coon and friends. Behold, the true power of Diamondy. Punch me for great justice. Villainy will never defeat Coon and friends. Enjoy your baby, Scott, villain. Don't die on him, new kid.
Now we just need to work our way up the team. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Alright, my turn. I am out of luck.
And we're the better crime fighters. The Wonder Chick wasn't even there.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
All right, go ahead.